saw the black crow rising on the cover of your book. I knew right away that I was sold. Your words gave me hope and fear distilled into my heart. I felt I could do anything. So I thought I'd take a walk out to my garden to see what I had planted there. I saw some jasmine and some daisies, some sprightly clover too, but none quite as extraordinary as your hair. I had some roses and a flock of bluebells, even a mom and a sunflower, a barrel full of orchids and a bed of purple mint, but my lilies wouldn't bloom a single bud. Where have you gone, my darling little girl? Where have you gone, my brown-eyed baby girl? Where have you gone? Did your skirt twirl? Your sister and your brother love you still. I'll be damned if I sit here and watch this fly by. I would rectify this once and for all. So I bought a packet of seedlings and I took them home, home to where they rightfully belong. I took the seeds out of the pack and sowed them in the sand. They spilled right out of my hand. I packed the dirt tightly around your brown and broken form, and I knelt down to pay my last respect. All the next 3 days I watered you, I gave you all you need. I'd talk to you and then I would plead. I would beg for your mercy to come into the light, but your roots held deep into the ground. Where have you gone, my darling little girl? Where have you gone, my brown-eyed baby girl? Where have you gone? Did your skirt twirl? Your sister and your brother love you still. The sun came out next morning and you, you turned your brow. It only wanted to help you grow. You were too stubborn to enjoy the nicer things, and your ignorance, the sun burned your lips. How does it feel to be able not to talk about anything you talked before? You shun this world, your human rights, even your creator too. The sky had never seemed so blue. And in your current state, I humble myself. You're pitiful in every respect. You tore us down and spat us out, and we can't react. We're stunned, silent, still, and sad. Where have you gone, my darling little girl? Where have you gone, my brown-eyed baby girl? Where have you gone? Your skirt twirl, your sister and your brother love you still. And then the day came, the 6th of September, the day of the county fair. I brought you out to be judged so they could see what I have grown, and I became the target of their laughter. Oh, you were weak, you were yellow in the leaves. Your stem was wilting quite low. Upon your head I crowned a thorn, one too noble to compare to the treasure once harvested below. So I opened up my mouth, but no sound came out. My voice, it shattered, shook and sour. I look it down into my palm to see what was left.